Hello everyone! This is VSDC channel and we continue our series of animated intro tutorials. If you like the intro from this tutorial, you can download the template from the description and use it for your own channel. With that in mind, let's get started. Launch the editor and create a new project. Import a background image and set its duration at 3 seconds. If the image doesn't fit the size of the scene, just use the autocrop feature. Now add a rectangle shape to the scene, select a color for it, and use our magic button. Set the same size as the parent has. Switch blending type to multiply. Then add the zoom effect. Find levels and set linear parameter change along a trajectory. Now go to the graph. We'll be working with the following control points on the timeline: 0 point, 1 second, 1.25 seconds, 2 seconds. Open the main timeline tab and add another rectangle shape. Then choose the desired color for it. Switch blending type to linear dodge. And apply the zoom effect. Find levels and set linear parameter change along a trajectory. Again, look at the graph. This time we'll be working with the following control points: 0 point, 1 second, 1 second. Okay, it's time to add movement. Go to the Properties window and select the following parameters. Path start point, yes. Start speed, 0. Place the movement vector at 1 second from the beginning of the video and 1 second and a half. Open the main timeline tab . Go to the Properties window and select the following parameters. Change the rectangle fill type from solid to gradient and adjust the gradient vector. Go back to the main timeline tab and add your headline, your subhead and your captions. Adjust the style and the size of the text. It should take approximately 60 to 80% of the scene size. Convert all three text objects into a sprite. And in the Properties window, set the following parameters. Use this container? No. Show effects? Yes. Fill background? No. Add the fade-in effect from the transparency section. And and apply movement. Go to the Properties window and select the following parameters. Path start point, yes. Start speed, 0. Place movement vectors between 0 point and the first second on the timeline. Add another one between the first and the second seconds. That's it! Enjoy your animated intro! If you like this tutorial, give us the thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to our channel. More good stuff is coming soon!